Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Khe Sanh.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Khe Sanh? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here.
Woods, you look like hammered shit.
So tough for shit in the jungle. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Good.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed over to the U.S. military. That, MACV-SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Khe Sanh is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Khe Sanh needed our help. There's no decision to make.
Okay.
Coming!
Move it! course, look!
Contact by the trench! Confirmed!
Can they take the engine?
Mayday! Mayday!
Confirm! Detonation!
Friendly fire!
Enemy down!
Dead!
Hold this position!
Contact down!
Head to the right side!
Confirm!
Put on.
I'm not doing that.
see private stuff.
Contact down.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
But NAMM would do that to you.
Good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.